A local police department is warning its residents about a scam in which callers are posing as officers. Aurora-Marionville PD says scammers are calling locals saying there are warrants out for their arrest, but they can avoid the arrest by paying over the phone. The police department is emphasizing they do not collect money from warrants and they would never call asking for money. If you become a victim of the scam, you're advised to call the Aurora-Marionville Police Department.